Boris FX Sapphire 2022.5 is here. It builds on what we're doing in 2022 with even faster speeds, better Sapphire for Photoshop, and stronger foundations to inspire and create with Sapphire. Speed improvements were watchword of Sapphire 2022 with multi-frame rendering for Adobe After Effects and fast native support for Apple M1 hardware. And we're keeping those speed changes rolling for Blackmagic Resolve users. Sapphire 2022.5 offers huge new speed boosts and adds support for multi-GPU systems in Resolve. On systems with matched GPUs, Resolve renders over twice as fast, with some multi-effects combos rendering up to 6 times faster. And the larger your working resolution, the greater your speed changes. Head over to the Sapphire page and deep dive our testing results to learn more. Every license of Sapphire 2022 comes with a copy of Sapphire for Photoshop to help creators work on style frames or use unique Sapphire effects in their normal Photoshop work. This mid-year update for Sapphire brings improvements to the Photoshop workflow. Keep things interactive with widgets and easily control effects directly in the viewer. And with improved alpha support, text and logos can get the full Sapphire treatment. Unleash the complete power of effects like Ultra Glow, or use layer masks to constrain the effect within the Sapphire Builder interface. With over 270 different effects and thousands of presets, there's a lot to Sapphire. On top of the more than 350 new presets added in 2022, the mid-year update features even more artist-designed presets to use or inspire, including more fully customizable builder effects, updated lens flares, and cinematic looks using the new in 2022 Color Fuse effect. And lest we forget Ultra Zap, we can now use Mocha Splines to drive the zaps. And we have a new neon range of presets to play with. Boris FX Sapphire 2022.5 builds on speedier renders, Photoshop support, and premium presets created by artists for artists. Anyone who purchased Sapphire 2022 is on an active Boris FX upgrade and support plan, or owns a subscription to Sapphire, qualifies for a free upgrade. To see supported hosts and download a free trial, head straight over to borisfx.com.